Demons. They live amongst us. Many look just like us. One could even be your neighbor. Demons use magic to coerce humans to transform into their spawn. Each year, thousands of humans are turned against their will. But you don't have to be a victim. If you think you or a loved one are being targeted, contact your local U.S. division of ICDM or visit #DemonSpring to learn more about how to protect yourself from the different kinds of demon magic. Don't fall for the lure. Stay human for you and your family.